I don't know what year this is, 70, 71 or something like that. Probably wrong, would have said, maybe. It's a 396. It's batched as a 396. And you see it with the hood. You know, it's got a something in there. It's like a souped-up engine type hood. Wheels are coated, color-coded to the body, 396 El Camino. It's got a little bit of, you know, it's a nice gold, man. It's like that ass, I don't even know if that's a stock color. It's a, well, obviously it's a clear coat and everything, a lot better than factory. It's got the vinyl tap on it, and it's got the little mirrors. I like that. I don't think it, you know, I'm not sure if those are original seats or not. Maybe, maybe not. They probably are. They probably are because everything else looks very original. When you got the steering wheel, it's all original. And you can see that's a shifter right there, the Turbo 400 probably. Nice set of gauges. I'm not sure if it's got the thing in a, it's got some kind of room under the back seat where it goes under the floor a little bit. You see the jumper cables in there and you got speakers in there. But, you know, I guess later on it's like, that might have been 78 when they started doing that stuff where they got all that room under the bed, like behind the seat. Gator. Badass. El badass. So I guess in a way I'm glad I got a 78. The only thing wrong with my 78 though is, not that I race it or anything, it's got the Saginaw transmission in it and a 7.5-inch ring gear for the rear, which is weak. It's not strong. I mean, I'm going to break it driving it around or even using it, jumping on it somewhat, but, you know, a 12-bolt or even an 8.5 ring gear or, you know, not just a, well, some months, you know what, if I really did something to it, I'd get a Tremec Trans in a 4.9-inch in the back where you screw around with the engine, but I ain't going to do that right now or nothing. But there might be a time when I just go ahead and do it. That's what I do. I do things in stages. So all of a sudden, I just do it. But I don't like having a car part in 50 million pieces. I like just doing a part here and there. You know, preserving, getting rid of the rust, preserving it. And not putting a lot of money in it, just using it. It's a nice gold. Very nice gold.